sometime in the fresh air would do wonders.